Hello, friends. Today is about brute force attacks. Brute force attacks rely on weak credentials. When this happens, the goal behind a brute force attack is to gain unauthorized access. These types of attacks can be either simple or hybrid. They work perfectly on websites that don't use a web application firewall. On the other hand, if your website has a web application firewall configured, the bad actor, aka the malicious hacker, will receive a 403 forbidden error. In simple terms, imagine you have a secret number to get into your treehouse, and you are worried someone might try to guess it. A brute force attack is like someone trying every possible number until they get it right. So, instead of trying to figure out the number in a smart and lucky way, they just try every single combination. They might start with 001, then 002, and keep going until they find the right one. Think of the Keymaker character in the Matrix movie. He is the human representation of a password cracking tool. Now, in the digital world, when people talk about a brute force attack, they mean someone trying all possible passwords to get into an account or a computer. It's like trying every key in the world until one unlocks the door. Sometimes bad actors use special tools to help them do this really fast. Prevention and protection are the best ways to protect against these types of attacks. To stay secure, it's important to use strong and unique passwords, so it's much harder for someone to guess or figure them out. Thank you for watching the whole video. Remember to use a password manager. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.